you surprise me from behind with a rainbow of colors in your mind, then maybe together we both can find the answer to a question not so complex. The question I ask, what's the color of sex?
There's a lot more to it if we know how to do it. The color of sex, we can see right through it. We gotta keep going until we find the color of sex is in our minds. And it's about that time.